April 30, 2018. This week, German workers who elect almost half of corporate boards of directors, major U.S. corporations with negative tax rates, Kentucky governor maneuvers against black lung victims, involuntary part-time employment, epidemic of U.S. evictions, Trump's tariffs on China.